This is a very difficult time in the history of this country. Despite the fact that we know that people of color have been killed too often, unarmed young men, in particular black men, have been killed. We know that we are now coming to the end of the George Floyd trial, and that I suppose the closing arguments are going to be made on that case coming Monday. And we're really just almost at the beginning of what is happening with our young man, Dante Wright, who was killed, and that we have to persist in calling for justice. We have to let people know that we're not going to be satisfied unless we get justice in these cases. And so I just could not sleep. I could not rest. I could not be satisfied without coming here to let the family know and the friends know and the people of this community know and all those who have organized for justice know that I stand with you.
No good cops in a racist system.
I stand with you.
Thank you.
I am not afraid. I am not intimidated. And I'm going to speak truth to power.
Thank you.